Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 2 of Robin Hood. Let's get started. Ooh, that must have been like 50 years ago or something. Because he looks old. Is it little John? No, let's stop them. I'm not sure yet. You know, you don't know him. Hey, you wander from place to place. You don't have a home either. Does he have a name? Lots and lots of money. He's going to become your friend. They're going to kill him, aren't they? Those little. I don't think anything you say will matter. People that are greedy and selfish and just evil. You know, the people that can see something like that and like not even blink an eye, those are the worst. The people that she has killed. Is it Owain? With a girl? That much hurt. That must hurt. Because you're jealous. You're not going to hurt them. Come on, he's probably gonna know it's you. You left an arrow. That's not how you fight. You don't hold steel. Come on. What's his real name? I'm pretty sure that's the hunter. They hung him, didn't they? His body was left of it. Because he's a new sheriff. Are you going to see Owain? probably has something to do with her family being killed. Are you really going to go after the girl? That is a fire hazard. You're going to die. She knew you were there. She's good then. She has skill. Oh, you totally meant. Is she a sorceress? Oh, she's Owen's sister. How did his children become such nice people when he's a horrible man? Did they have a really wonderful mother, maybe? I'm liking her. Definitely liking her. Definitely my favorite chapter story so far. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.